So this is gonna be the asylum challenge. Every time that I see it done online, I always think it could be done better, so I'm gonna give it a try. I've never done this before, so we shall see how we get on. First I started making the 8 sims, and you can watch that now, and I will get back to you later. So now we reach the end of the video. We're making the last sim as we speak. Of course, I forgot to put a name in for the other one. So you see me do that now. And then we continue on the last sim. His name is gonna be Clayton. And we have a wide variety of sims now. And we, well, I hope that we make it with all of the 8 sims that we have till the end of the challenge. But that is something that I can tell if that's gonna happen right now or not. Because from what I've seen, people die in asylums. But yeah, we shall see how we get on. When I start playing, we're giving him some sleepwear now. And then something he can do sports in, something to swim in, and then we're there. He's almost done. So this is Clayton.